West Ham should have sold awful £19.1 million man instead of letting a world-class player leave, opinion. Julen Lopetegui made a mistake by keeping Tomas Soucek and letting James Ward-Prowse leave West Ham. Soucek, signed for £19.1 million, has been poor this season, while Ward-Prowse impressed for Nottingham Forest. Alan Shearer described Ward-Prowse's set-piece delivery as world-class. Lopetegui's style would have suited Ward-Prowse better than Soucek, who slows down the team's transition. Please subscribe to my channel.